guys, Coach Mike here with CrossFit BNI. Today we're going to go over a two-part series of the Coach's Development Homework Lesson 3. The two parts means we're going to be doing a strength format followed by some conditioning or the Metcon at the end. For my WOD brief, I'm going to keep it simple. Guys, today we're looking to do some power cleans today, building up to a heavy load, starting with 10 reps of unbroken sets, then going up to 8 every 2 minutes. The work scheme today is every 2 minutes on 2 minutes, starting with 10, 8, 6, 4, and finishing up with 2. For the timeline here, I have a 3-minute WOD brief, followed by a general warm-up. We're going to be doing some toy soldiers and some Samson lunges. Then we're going to spend about 5 minutes doing junkyard dog, one of my favorites when it comes to power cleans or any type of hip extension movement. Doing 5 reps of each for each athlete at each different station. Then I'm reserving about 10 minutes here for a specific warm-up, working on the power clean and the power clean progressions, starting with the PVC pipe and then getting them to an empty barbell. Once we have those 10 minutes done, we're going to hang onto the barbell and go into the EMOM, where I give them some specific instructions as far as keeping that sin list there, where we're able to keep those reps unbroken. Rest, add a little bit of weight, followed by 8. Rest, add a little bit of weight. And then as it gets challenging, make sure we have little small increments. That way we maintain the proper technique of that clean, catching elbows high, chest up, that partial squat, and then fully extending the hips and knees at the top. Then we have about a 2-minute break for cleanup. Starting at minute 33, we're gonna do a little bit of row skill practice for our warm-up. Go over the catch, go over the damper settings, talk about the 500 meter split time and the strokes per minute, where I'm looking for a 1-to-2 ratio on the pull and the recover going back into the catch. Do that for 5 minutes, get a little bit of row skill in it. Then we have about a 3-minute break for bathrooms or anything else that they need. If they need some listening devices, we can go ahead and do that. I'm gonna give myself from 41, the latest 43, in case somebody's stuck in the bathroom for a bit and I don't wanna embarrass them when they come out. So 43 is the latest. That's gonna give me a good 12 to 15 minutes to concentrate and focus on the 5K row. After the 5K row, then we'll put the rowers away and do a 7-minute cool down with the class. That is my class plan for today for Coaches Development Lesson Homework Number